number 31, Ellie Jensen Holton. Jayla South, shooting another Ethelon.
Thank you.
Harcum foul, number 14, Deja Morris. Team fifth foul at the corner. Desiree White at the line for another. Number 21, the final turn. Rain Mears, back in for Bear. Carrie South, here's another. Foul number 23, Chelsea Best for Harcum. 15 foul. Jayla Sock shoots. Thank you. foul timeout. Dribble. Cameron Grant back in for Hunt. Kelsey Best giving another. Reporting now in for Lackawanna. Lackawanna. 30. Ain't this what they've been waiting for?
Come on!
for number one. Returning now for the Bears. Sarai Franklin shoots another.
Defense!
foul on Joe. Jaden South shooting.
Same school?
Yep. Lackawanna.
So, Lackawanna College?
Yep. Might want to scoot yours up a little bit just so it doesn't...
Scoot over?
No. Up? Because it's kind of like...
Yeah.
You know, you're playing with fire a little bit.
And number 23, Amara Mack. Assistant coaches for the Dolphins this afternoon, the Kings of the Kinsey Youth. And the head coach, Kirk Fowler. Position 6'9", Wellington, New Zealand, number 13, Corey Lovell. At guard is 6'5", freshman Pidja Koskovo. Number 3, OC Kultaj. At center, 6'10", freshman Calgary Canada. Number 22, Ebenezer Ogo. And the guard is 6 foot freshman, Magdalene, California. Number 10, Kendall Allen. And at the other guard position, a 6'8" freshman, Jakob Singh. Number 23, Adamar Santos. Assistant coaches for the Bears, Nancy D. Scott. Jabari Tink, Preston Paulston, and your head coach in the second season, John Ball. Official department, that's Byron Henry. Jason Babamar and Jason Smart.
Run away! Run away!
Lackawanna back. And action. Over here at level for three.
Oh
my God! Oh, go!
Again. again. Grab it.
Number one, Sean Jones, in for the Falcons.
hands up.
Catch it.
What? All in good for here.
All the way.
Easy
bucket.
Yeah.
That's the first good. And the Harcum foul on number 21. Andre Campbell. Campbell Allen. Reporting back to you for Harcum.
Everything else.
A ball of 14. Backman for the mountain. We have a basket, D'Antoine Randall. And that foul was on Sean Jones. 2-6 foul.
Go!
year foul.
Minute extra.
Number 11 is Shai Solo. Into the game for the Falcons.
Let's go!
And we are on back. Goodbye, Ebenezer. Oh, go! Number one, Sean Jones. Returning now for the Falcons. Thank you for Harcum. Last foul charged to number 23.
Yo,
one. Lackawanna, 39.
What to do?
Sorry. Halftime.
They might lose your fuck.
Starting second half position partner. Basket by Kendall Allen. And with timeout, Lackawanna.
Oh, yeah, that's serious.
My heart's so cold, I think I'm done with ice. Birds, if I leave her, she gon' die. If she done with life, okay. Then I pull up with no knife, cause I bring guns to fight. So you got this sack, I got this sack, but ain't no one to mine. No,
my little
girl, I'm like, alright, I look like what I'm doing. I'm gonna come. Yeah,
I look like what I'm doing.
I'm talking diamonds, bro. Came from the bottom, toes. Yeah, back in, baby. I need the devil to pay me a show. Let's go. Stylist and cap in my rap. By the time you drop, they gon' pay me some more. I still can go back to the traps in the box. Pick it up, make it clear. Start feeling steel hurt when I say that. My heart's so cold, I think I'm done with ice. Birds, if I leave her, she gon' die. But she done with life. Okay, I pull up with no knife. Cause I bring guns to fight. So you got this sack, I got this sack. But ain't no one to mine. No, my little play, I'm getting too big. I ain't like doves of mine.
Follow up, that's been a mere
That's a foul. Starts with Lackawanna, number 23, and they're back. Andre Campbell, shooting.
That's crazy. Back again. Hard, back again. Oh. Too fast.
Shy solo for two.
Locker.
shot. Jump for three.
Good hustle.
Thank you.
6 minutes left.
Yeah.
Follow up basket by Harcum. Make your way. Yeah, the best we have is a good tending call.
Of course, we were going to win.
Lackawanna 74. Thanks for coming out, supporting the Harcum basketball. Please drive carefully and have a safe week.
Stop, Gary. We man, I'm gonna pump it. All you have to do is stop it, that's all.